Hello and welcome to a day in my life in the University of Plymouth as an international student. First up in the morning, I open up my blinds and then I put on a hoodie. Then I go to the toilet to do my brushing and then I follow up that with my skincare routine.
Ah, cheeky boy!
Then I go on doing my business. Then I open up the windows to let the fresh air in. Then I water my plants. Then I go and take a shower in the morning. After that, I put on some clean clothes and get ready for the day ahead. I make some breakfast, scrambled eggs, every day. That's my favorite thing to eat in the morning. I like to keep my breakfast short and simple and very easy. Then I watch some Joe Rogan podcast before going to the lectures. This is the best time of my day. Here we are walking into the campus. This is the library. I work on some presentation that's going to come up in the coming week. So I work on that presentation before going to the lectures. This is a beautiful campus. Then I come back to my room to eat my lunch. Then I go to Sainsbury's to do some grocery shopping. At 5 p.m. I get ready for gym. I do some simple resistance training and then I go back home. This is how the campus looks at night. On the left we have the SU gym. The campus looks really beautiful at night with all the lights and the shining rooms. Then I go home, get ready, take a shower and get ready for a night out at the pub with my friends. And that's the end of my day. Thank you for watching.